Moshe Badong apologizes to Ghanaian after her repentance. Former Ghanaian sugar socialite and actress Moshe Badong, now Marisha Babinoti Badong, has apologized to Ghanaians and all girls she has introduced to dating rich married men. In a recent video spotted on social media, repented Moshe Badong was seen confessing some of her wild things she has done in the past remorsefully, and was apologizing to Ghana, saying, "I'm sorry, Ghana, and I apologize for everything I've done, for every misconduct I've done, for and also for introducing young girls to rich married men. May God forgive me for my sin." The actress revealed that she currently have emptied her account and has sold her Range Rover for 261,000 Ghanaian cedi. In fact, the Range Rover Evoque, and she has now been moving around the city with a taxi. According to the Ghanaian actress, she attempted to commit suicide by jumping from a completed story building which she was standing on. The actress was spotted in a long dress that has swept us, would be heard passionately talking about her repentance and investigating her life. She said she was sick because the devil didn't want her to speak up. She said, "This is Moshe Badong. They used to call me the slave queen of Africa and Accra, and I was happy. I thought it was lucky, but I battled a lot of trauma with it," she said. The born again actress shared a bit of advice to young girls, saying, "So all these girls that look at my lifestyle, what they be like, it's not as easy at all. So when these girls go and they die because of the wrong men they sleep with, all these men do is to take out money and give us feelings," she said. She emphasized that all the money they give to them, I mean the slave queen, are things that if they work hard, they will get it. And if they know God, they can make that money through hard work. She was preaching against her life and her past deeds and what she has done, which had misled so many ladies. Moesha disclosed that she was smoking weed as well and also using hard drugs. A few weeks ago, Moesha Badong announced her repentance in a trending social media post video in which she gave a testimony in a church for her repentance and announcing her new way of life. She had deleted all her skimpy photos that reveal all her curvy body parts from her official Instagram account. "This is very good, Moesha. Well, you're not born again. Thank God. Follow our channel, subscribe, like, comment."
Every Friday will be in the Messina nightclub. They're not one another. Friday to Sunday, even man, the whole week. Is that a life? Drinking, smoking, partying. That's all I was doing. I became worthless. All the things I wanted to do for myself, I couldn't do it. All I was thinking was, let me just be with a married man and all that.
Don't you
know what I'm saying? You know, no man, me and yet. So you see, is that the life? But God has a purpose for all of us. Now, me share everybody uniquely in a different ways. So all I want to say is that I'm sorry, Ghana. I'm sorry to the girls that I introduced to men. May God forgive me for my sins.
Amen. Amen.
May God forgive me for my sins.
Forgive you already.
May God forgive me for my sins. Thank you all
don't
for
move.
Trying. I'm not going to move. You people are here. Thank you all for trying to save me from trying to kill myself.
Stand where you are.
I stood here. I'm reading the Bible and that is not it. Because of the sins we've done in the past and the people that we've been with and
where
we've been with, the world has different spirits all around. The world has different things. We are seeing it's not what we think it is. Look at me. Ebefa. I'm fine, Prince. I tell me, poor Sam Pinina. I'm making for my life more, no more bombing. But Miss Abbey, yes, sir. Let me free, sir. I am sure. And I miss a real freedom.
If you're for the church,
and I miss I am in your mouth without Christ, without prayers. And I make for ya. And I made the million name one, Mr. Samuel, young girls. Because we know, son and I'm so free, sir. A bad boy, because that's the life I thought was the best life. And at that time, I didn't know. No, me dear, no, me name, sir. Yes, I'm sure my papa and my family. And so, dear, may I say, Minnie's Kadia.
So, me, my name,
Pay Juma, sir. Minya, and I'm men, you'll be another Pay Juma, yeah. Make auditions, perform him, make auditions, but some actors. I've been chasing my dream for a very long time. Ah, me paid like me pay my year ushering that. My year dream, my business is being bred out. But
ushering, I saw the one.
Welcome to the Awon Popular TV, where you get the best and trending information and updates on entertainment and lifestyle happening. Enjoy our channel, subscribe, comment, like, and have a great time.